All you need to do to download and install Guild Wars 2 TacO is go to Google and type in Guild Wars 2 TacO. The link will be in the description as well, but it should be the first link. On the right side, you can see the download links. Click the top one, which is the latest one. It will redirect you to Dropbox and you will select Direct Download from the drop-down menu. You will get a zip file, which you will open. Once you have your zip file open, you're going to go to your favorite file explorer. And you're going to be looking for a place to place your files, of course. I'm going to do it in the Guild Wars 2 installation folder, and I'm going to create a folder called Guild Wars 2 TacO, GW2 TacO. I'm going to drag all the contents of the zip file into this folder. Once you've done this, feel free to click on guildwars2taco.exe, send to desktop to create a desktop shortcut. After you've launched your game, go to Game Menu, Options and Graphical Options. Make sure you're either on window or windowed full screen, because that's important. Next, we're going to go to our desktop shortcut and open Guild Wars 2 TacO. TacO will take a while to load for some people, but after a while, bloop, there it goes. You can see it works, you can even open the map timers, and one thing you have to keep in mind though is if you close Guild Wars 2 TacO, like this, Guild Wars 2 TacO exit, blah blah blah, then it will show up with an error and say it stopped working. You just close the program and it works fine the next time. I would like to thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial. Bye!